أشوفك بعدين
أشوفك بعدين
أشوفك بعدين
سلام.
Por favor, habla despacio. Que pena, me tengo que ir. Hey, I don't know what I'm saying. Oi, tudo bem? Assalamu alaikum. Olá, como estás, chicos and chicas? What's up, guys? And welcome back to my channel. So I'm so happy to be back with another video. I hope that you guys are having a great day so far. So today I'm gonna do a very special video. I never done a video like this before. I know that I have viewers from all over the world on my channel, and I love you guys so much. And I've been thinking about making this video for so long, so I'm so happy to finally do it. You already know by the title which languages that I'm gonna speak today, but let me know down in the comments if you enjoyed this video and want me to try to speak other languages as well. Most of you already know that Swedish is my first language and English is my second. I don't know why I'm so nervous at the moment. I'm not trying to offend anyone. I'm gonna do my best and hopefully you guys are gonna understand what I'm saying. But yeah, I'm just gonna go on YouTube, find some videos and speak your language. So enough of me talking, let's get into this video. All right, you guys, I am ready. I'm still crazy nervous, but like I said, I'm just gonna do my best. And the first language that I'm gonna start with is Spanish. And behind me is Buenos Aires, Argentina. Let me know if I have any people from Argentina who watches my videos. I know I have a few. Iago, if you watch this, hola. But anyways, I went on YouTube and searched for learning Spanish for beginners. So hopefully this video is good, it's correct. The person who made this video, you know, teaching right Spanish.
Hola, me llamo Juan.
Hola, me llamo Miriam. Hola, me llamo Miriam. See? I think I got that one right.
Hello, my name is Juan.
That's what it means. I knew that. ¿Cómo te llamas? It means what's your name? Llamas. Okay, wait. ¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas, chicos? Hola, me llamo Miriam. ¿Cómo te llamas?
Hola, Juan. Yo soy Ana.
Hola, Juan. Yo soy Miriam. Hola, Juan. Yo soy Miriam. ¿Eh? ¿Eh? I think I got that one.
Gusto en conocerte, Ana.
Gusto en conocerte, Ana. Or Juan. I don't know, but it means nice to meet you and then the name. So I should say, gusto en conocerte Juan, or chico, or chicas, whoever I meet. So, nice to meet you means, gusto en conocerte. Conocerte. Gusto en conocerte. Conocerte. ¿Sí? ¿También? I don't know what I'm saying.
Igualmente.
Igualmente. Igualmente.
Likewise.
Likewise. Okay, so, hola, chicas. Yo soy Miriam. Gusto en conocerte igualmente. ¿Eh?
¿Hablas español?
Habla español. I always said habla because it's an age. So it's not habla español, it's habla español. So the age is like silent. So, habla español? No? Sí? Un poquito?
Do you speak Spanish?
Yeah, I knew that.
Entiendo un poco.
Entiendo un poco. I understand a little, that means so. Habla español? Do you speak Spanish? Entiendo un poco. Entiendo un poco.
Por favor, habla despacio.
Por favor, habla despacio. Please speak slowly. Despacio. Por favor, habla despacio.
¿Vives en esta ciudad? No. Estoy visitando a familiares. Vivo en Madrid.
En Madrid. Okay.
Do you live in this city? Vives.
Vives.
En.
En.
Esta.
Esta.
Ciudad.
Ciudad. Vives en esta ciudad. Do you live in the city? Vive en esta ciudad.
No. Estoy visitando a familiares. No. No. I am visiting family.
Okay, so I'm gonna pause it. Okay. No, estoy visitando a familiares. No, estando visitando a familiares. And then the girl, the guy, the chicos or the chicas or the señora or señor answered, I live in Madrid. Vivo en Madrid. I live in Madrid. You should have said vivo en Barcelona. No, I'm just kidding. So where are you from is, ¿tú dónde eres? ¿Tú de dónde eres?
Yo soy de Miami.
Yo soy de
Miami.
I'm from Miami. Yo soy de Miami.
Estoy en la Ciudad de México por un semestre para aprender español. I am spending a semester in Mexico City to study Spanish. Estoy
en
la ciudad
de México. México.
Por
un
semestre
para
aprender
español. This guy is too slow for me. So it is, estoy en la ciudad de México por un semestre para aprender español. ¿Sí?
Qué pena, pero me tengo que ir. I am sorry, but I have to leave.
Okay. Qué pena, pero me tengo que ir. That was good, right? I like how it sounds. Qué pena, pero me tengo que ir. I'm sorry, but I have to leave. Qué pena, pero me tengo que ir. Qué pena, me tengo que ir. Hey. Alright, and the next one is how to say it was great meeting you. And it says, fue un gusto conocerte. Fue un gusto conocerte. Conocerte. I'm gonna say if I said it right.
Fue un gusto conocerte.
Fue un gusto conocerte. I think that was alright. I would like to stay in touch. Me gustaría seguir en contacto. Me gustaría seguir en contacto. Seguir o seguir. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm gonna hear what he say.
Me gustaría seguir en contacto.
Me gustaría seguir en contacto. Alright, you guys, so that was some of my Spanish skills. No, I'm just joking. But on a serious note, I hope I did okay. And I was thinking maybe if you guys enjoyed this video, I could do like separate. So one video with just me speaking Spanish, one separate where I'm just speaking Arabic, you know, and continue like that if you guys want me to. But right now, we're gonna go over to a totally different language. So let me just switch the background. Alright, so now you probably can guess where we at. We are in Egypt and I'm gonna try to speak Egyptian Arabic. I'm gonna do my best and hopefully this video do justice and gonna teach me the right words. But right now I'm gonna show you guys my Egyptian Arabic language skills, so let's go! Alright, so let's see this. Easy Egyptian Arabic. They say easy, so it better be easy, okay? So first is good morning. How to say good morning?
Sabah al-khair. Sabah al-khair.
Whoa, hold up. Sabah al-khir. Sabah al-khir? Hey, that's good. Sabah al-khir?
Sabah al-khir.
Sabah al-khir. I think I'm doing pretty good.
Masa al-khir.
Masa al-khir. Masa al-khir. That means good evening.
Masa al-khir.
Masa al-khir.
Masa al-khir.
Masa al-khir. I like how he's repeating the words so you can get a few chances to say it right.
Ahlan.
Ahlan. Ahlan means welcome. So when you welcome someone, ahlan. Ahlan. So I think I'm pronouncing it good. Let me know, every Egyptian who watched this, do I do good?
Izayak.
Izayak. Izayak means how are you. So Izayak. I like that it's all in one word, so it's not complicated. Izayak. Izayak. Izayak.
Ana kwayis.
Oh, whoa, hold up. Ana kwayis. Shukran, it means I am fine, thanks. Ana kwayis, shukran?
Afwan.
Afwan. Afwan, it means you are welcome. So, afwan. Afwan.
Wenta.
Wenta. And you? Wenta.
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 Ana kwayis.
Ana kwayis.
Kwayis.
Oh, so that was the same, but you don't have the thanks. So, ana kwayis means I'm fine. Ana kwayis?
Kwayis.
Kwayis.
Yani.
Yani. Yani means not very well. Oh, that's not good. Yani. Yani. Yani.
Yani. Shukran.
Shukran. That's what I said before though. Shukran means thank you. So, shukran. Shukran, shukran, shukran.
Shukran gazilan.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Shukran ya lasiyan. Shukran ya lasiyan. It means thank you very much. I was asking for this word actually. Shukran ya lasiyan.
شكراً جزيلاً.
شكراً يا لسيان. شكراً يا لسيان.
أهلاً صديقي.
I'm sorry. Oh my God. You're probably laughing at me through the computer screen. Oh my God. I think I'm doing good, but I don't even know.
أهلاً يا صاحبي. أهلاً صديقي. عفواً.
Oh no, no, no. We need to take this back. What did you say? Hold on.
أهلاً صديقي.
Ahlan sadiqi. That's what males say. Men and females say sadiqi. Sadiqi. Oh my God. Lord, I got this. He said,
أهلاً يا صاحبي.
صديقي. صديقي.
أهلاً صديقي. عفواً.
What did it mean though? He said, hi my friend. Oh, so it's Alan Sadihati. Alan Sadikati. Eh? That was good? I got it? Alan Sadakati. He means hi my friend. Probably said that totally wrong.
وحشتني جدا.
وحشتني جدا. وحشتني جدا. It means I miss you so much. But only وحشتني is I miss you.
وحشتني جدا.
وحشتني جدا. وحشتني جدا.
ايه الجديد؟
ايه الجديد؟ It doesn't even spell where's the M. You don't pronounce the M. It's spelled مالياديد.
ايه الجديد؟
ايه الجديد؟ So you don't say the M. Okay, the M is silent in this one. So ايه الجديد? That means like what's new. So probably you meet someone, you're like what's new. So ايه الجديد? ايه الجديد?
ايه الجديد
no new we just chilling no new
مش كتير
is not a lot
كتير تصبح على خير
تصبح على خير means good night تصبحي على خير تصبح على خير تصبح على خير
اشوفك بعدين
اشوفك بعدين means see you soon اشوفك بعدين
اشوفك بعدين سلام
and سلام it says bye bye I know in Persian I'm not fluent in Persian or Farsi but سلام like when you say hi to someone you say سلام چطوری and here سلام is bye bye So it's a little bit different.
Salam.
Salam. Okay. They pronounce it different. Assalam. Salam.
Ma salama.
Ma salam. Goodbye.
Ma salama.
Ma salam. It spells salama, but they say salam. Wow. So that was Egyptian Arabic. It sounded nice, but it was not easy at all. I really did my best, and hopefully I pronounced all words right. The video was not too long, but I had fun with it. But like I said, if you guys want me to do longer ones with only one language per video, I can definitely do that. But right now, we're gonna go over to another language, so let's go. Alright, so now we are finally in Brazil and the beach behind me is in Rio. It's called Ipanema, I think. And oh my god, you guys, like you don't understand, or you probably do because I've been talking about this. I really want to go to Brazil so bad. I know that I got a lot of Brazilian people who's watching my videos and I love you guys so much. I'm definitely gonna visit your country soon. When I say this beach and the view, I'll be thinking about one of my favorite movies, City of God. If you haven't checked that movie out, you definitely have to. I am talking too much, you guys. I am sorry, but right now I'm gonna try to speak Brazilian Portuguese, so wish me luck and let's go. Okay, I think I found a video. I don't know why I'm so nervous. I need to relax.
Oi, meu nome é Paloma. Prazer em conhecê-lo. Hi, I'm Paloma. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Okay, so oi, meu nome é Miriam. Prazer em conhecê-lo. Oi, meu nome é Miriam. Prazer em conhecê-lo. Was that good?
If you're introducing yourself to a woman, you should use conhecê-la.
Oh,
so the full sentence to...
so I'm gonna say prazer em conhecê-la.
Obrigado.
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 But I'm a woman, so I'm gonna say obrigada, right?
Obrigado means thank you. To say thank you very much, you just need to add muito in the beginning.
Muito.
Muito obrigado.
Muito obrigada. Muito obrigada.
De nada.
De nada.
De nada.
Oh, I always say de nada. So it's de nada. So, obrigada, and then you can answer, de nada, de nada.
Oi.
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 Oi means hello. We say it when we meet someone. You may also say olá. That
olá.
Also means hello.
Oi, olá. Olá.
Tudo bem.
Tudo bem.
Tudo bem?
Tudo bem?
Tudo bem.
Tudo bom. Oi, tudo bem.
Is everything fine?
Is everything
we
fine?
We use it usually together
I
with
know that one
oi, or at the end, you can add e você.
E você.
And you.
And you.
Tchau. Tchau means bye.
Tchau.
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 You
ciao.
Can also say...
So, tchau is bye. Até mais. See you soon. So, até mais. And to ask someone, do you speak English? Is você fala inglês? Você fala inglês? Anyone?
Moço, meaning boy.
Moço.
And moça, girl.
Moça. That was easy. So, moço, boy, and moca. Oh, moça, not moca. So, if I say a boy, I'm gonna say moço, você fala inglês. And if it's a girl, I say moça, você fala inglês. Oh, and if it's older, I say o senhor fala inglês or a senhora fala inglês, eh?
Com licença, moço. Você fala inglês?
Oh, I need to pause that one. Com licença, moço. Você fala inglês?
Sim. Sim. Yes.
Yes.
Sim.
Sim.
Um pouco. A
um
little.
Pouco.
Um pouco.
Um pouco.
Não, eu não falo inglês.
Não.
No, I don't speak English.
Eu não falo inglês. Okay, so sim means yes. Um pouco. A little. Um pouco. Now is no. Now e now falo inglês.
Com licença, eu posso passar? Excuse me, may I pass by you?
Com licença, eu posso passar? Posso passar? Hold on, I got this. Com licença. Com licença, posso passar?
Com licença, você sabe onde fica a praia de Copacabana?
Oh,
excuse me, do you know where Copacabana Beach is?
Oh, you need to say that
Copacabana?
Again. That was hard.
Com licença, você sabe onde fica a praia de Copacabana?
Com licença, você sabe onde fica a praia de Copacabana? I wanna go to Copacabana, so oh my god, we're not gonna talk about that. So, com licença, excuse me, você sabe onde fica a praia de Copacabana? I nailed that one, come on. Alright, so we gotta learn some numbers as well. So here we go.
Dois.
Três.
Quatro.
Cinco.
Seis.
Sete.
Oito.
Nove.
Dez.
I feel like I've been
great
school again. So how do you say I love you in Portuguese? Let me see.
Eu te amo.
Eu te amo. Eu te amo. Mwah.
Eu tenho uma queda por você.
What?
Eu tenho uma queda por você.
Eu tenho uma queda por você. It means I got a crush on you. Eu tenho uma queda por você.
Palavras não podem descrever o meu amor por você.
Oh, hold on. Say that again.
Palavras não podem descrever o meu amor por você.
Palavras não podem descrever o meu amor por você. It means words can't describe my love for you. So, palavra, hold on. Palavra, hold on. Okay, I got this. Palavras não podem descrever o meu amor por você. It's not that difficult. I don't know why I'm struggling. Palavras não podem descrever o meu amor por você. Okay, it was that good. Oh my god, you guys, I am exhausted. Like, it's that easy learning a language, and now I've been trying to speak three different languages. But before we leave the beautiful Ipanema behind me, how did this go? Was this 10 out of 10? I'm probably gonna give myself like 3 or 4 out of 10. You guys, I wanted to do more languages, but time is just flying by. It's about to be 11 a.m. and I got a lot to do today. I woke up early to make this video for you guys. I'm gonna post it tonight. But I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new. And be sure to follow me on my social media as well, my Instagram and Twitter. And I will see you guys very soon with another video. I love you guys. Mwah.